You want to perform the CVR test in Airbus 320 aircraft. First of all, you have to turn on the parking brakes. These are parking brake, and right now they are in off position. You have to turn it on, and then you will see the accumulator pressure rise up, right? And then on this panel, I don't know what is the number, you have to turn on the ground control switch, just like this, and on indication turns on, and there is a CVR test push button switch. You will listen up beep from the speakers. I hope you can listen to this. This sound means the CVR test is okay. After that test, you have to turn off the ground control switch and then parking brakes to off position.